It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe.
Hey guys, so today I'm doing my winter foundation routine. I've actually never even filmed like a foundation routine at all, so I thought this would be kind of cool. And then at the end, I will be doing a Starlux unboxing, so if you guys want to stay tuned for that, that'll be towards the end. But yeah, let's just get started. Okay, so first I start off by moisturizing, and then I use this Lumine Vitamin C Pure Radiance Day Cream with an SPF 15 moisturizer. The big ones at CVS are like $20, but these are small and they last me forever, and they're like $2.99, I'm pretty sure. But they're just like white like that. I really, really like this stuff. The one thing I will say, they come in different colors, and orange isn't my favorite. Like the blue one I think is better, because the orange one I find, like as you'll see, kind of makes my skin a little red, and my skin isn't normally that uneven. It just is with this on, but it is very moisturizing and it does help a lot in the winter time. And then this is my all-time favorite foundation. I tried to like change it up for you guys, have a different foundation to like be using and stuff, but I tried like two other foundations and I still haven't found anything that I love as much as this one. This is the L'Oreal Magic Nude Liquid Powder Bare Skin Perfecting Makeup. If you guys have been watching me for any amount of time, you know that this is what I've been using for the past few months and like raving about. Basically, it's just like I like my foundations personally a little thinner, and then this is like liquid to powder, so you don't have to wear powder foundation, because when it like ends up going on, it just is kind of as both, so it's not thick. You end up wearing less makeup. It's very, it evens out your complexion. It gives you like a, kind of like more of a glow. This is a shade lighter than I normally like, than I need right now, but I bought it, so I might as well use it. And I bronze, I wear bronzer anyway. So, and also when putting on that foundation, I will I put it all on my hands, and then what is it like completely like on or soaked in, you know what I mean? I'll just go over it with my beauty blender. It says in the packaging that you're not supposed to use a beauty blender or anything like that, but honestly, this is what I find works better, and I don't know. I mean, I don't really see why you wouldn't be able to, because this is like makes it look better, so. And then for concealer, I just got this, picked this up on Black Friday, and I've been absolutely loving this. It's the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Eraser Dark Circles. I saw Claudia or Beyond Beauty Star use this, and I was like, wow, it looks really cool, or like it looks really good on her, so I was like, I might as well try it out, because I'm looking for a new concealer anyway, so I tried this out, and I've been loving it. It is for dark circles, and it's just a treatment concealer, so I don't know if you're only supposed to use it on dark circles, but I just use it as a concealer and it works really well. So I've been loving this. All right, and then to bronze my skin, because in the winter I'm already pale and I kind of just want more of a little bit of a glow or like warmth to my face, because if not, you would see like how pale I would look. But and like I don't dislike being pale or anything like that, but I just wanted more of like a warmth to it. So I used the Hoola Bronzer by Benefit. I personally love this stuff. Then I use this Sephora Angled Blush brush to apply it, and I love this. I've used like plenty of different brushes to like apply this bronzer, and I definitely like this one the best because it's small and it like really gets in there. Alright, and then for highlighting, I use the Girl Meets Pearl Liquid Pearl for Face, and this is by Benefit too. I like love the packaging, love this. I'll just like put it on, like I normally just put it on my cheekbones, but sometimes if I have more, I'll like put it on here. And what it does, like whenever you're turning, it makes your face glow and like kind of shimmer, but not too much. Like it's not super oily or anything. I really just really like this highlighter. Hey guys, now moving on to the Starlux unboxing part of this video. This is my November box, so I am like a month behind, but it's okay. Okay, so if you guys don't know what Starlux is, these are Starbucks by Starlux. Not like Starbucks, but Starbucks. They're basically just like an Ipsy sort of bag type thing, like glam bag. If you guys are familiar with them, it's a monthly subscription and you pay $15 a month. The difference with this one is actually, in my opinion, nicer. I get Ipsy too, but this one has like full-size products that you actually be able to use, whereas Ipsy just has sample sizes, and then sometimes Ipsy's products aren't as good, but these are normally like, you can always use these. So I don't know, in my opinion, I like these better, and then I will be sure to put a link below. You need to go over to their like YouTube channel and subscribe to them or whatever if you guys are interested in getting one. So yeah, getting into the unboxing. Okay, so here we go. Okay, so yeah, this is basically just what I said on here, and then it shows, wow, oh my gosh, do you guys know Janine Girl 94? Because that kind of looked like her for a second. Now it doesn't really, but it kind of did. You guys have seen her in my videos and stuff, but, and you guys are probably already subscribed to her anyways. Okay, so moving along, opening up my box. Here we go. Okay, okay, so the first thing I see here is this little, oh, that's nice. It is a slanted liner brush, A24 by Starlux. So that'll be really nice for like eyeliner and stuff. I really like this. And then, well, I mean, I don't really know if I like it yet, but I like it so far. I haven't tried it. But I tried my stuff in the last month and I actually really like that stuff. So I'm guessing I'm gonna like this because I do like the brand. Okay, and then I have this little box thing and it says Infinity Eyeliner. So if we can just open this up. Oh, I get it. So that's why I got the brush. Makes sense, makes sense. Orion, let me see if I can even open this. It looks too hard to open. Like it won't even. Oh, just kidding, I got it. Okay, oh, that's kind of cool. It's like a really like dark sort of blue. That'll be really cool for like winter inspired, like winter looks and stuff, or like just like inspired looks. I like that a lot. So that's an eyeliner. So it's full size again. I like that. And then here's like a little eye sharpener, eye pencil sharpener. Okay, and then this is a 5 shade shadow. And also Cicely did a like tutorial using these products. So I will link her video below. Make sure you go check that out and subscribe to her. But here's Starlux, and then there's like, wait, let's, oh, other, okay, this is kind of, and there's 5 colors, and I watched this list tutorial and I really liked it, so that's actually gonna be really helpful with this stuff. But yeah, I really like this. So I'd like seen the products on Cicely's, but I haven't like opened mine because I had to do an unboxing video. But and then it comes with this thing, and it's like a special limited offer, 40% off any Starlux.com online purchase. Wow, that is nice. Okay, awesome. Yeah, I like the stuff so far. I'm just gonna go ahead and say I like the product because I liked the last products they used after I watched them, after I unboxed them and stuff. So like their stuff is really high quality, and it's $15 a month. Like most of this stuff isn't, you couldn't even get this stuff at like Sephora for $15, like one of these things. So yeah. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching, and be sure to check out my last video as well as like my social media link below. Be sure to subscribe. I'm really close to 25,000. I might, by the time this video is up, I might actually already be there, so thank you if I am. But I don't know if I am yet when this video will be up. So I hope you guys have an awesome day. It's actually a snow day where I live, so I'm off of school. It's really great, so I figured I might as well film a video. But I will see you guys soon. Bye!